This forecast is powered by Johnson's Appliances and Bedding, your local independent appliances and bedding retailers. Visit us in store or online at johnsonsappliances.net.
Good evening, South Jersey. It's weather time. I hope you guys enjoyed the day. We are watching our temperatures come down at this hour into the 30s, 37 for New York, 41 in Washington. You see, we have a lot of cold air available, especially out through the west. And this cold is going to linger just long enough where we're going to see a little bit of a wintry mess come through by tomorrow afternoon and evening. 37 in Millville, 33 in Mays Landing, 35 in Woodland Township, 38 for Cherry Hill, and 37 for the Deadford area right now. Tonight's going to be a cold night. It's going to be clear and calm, though. 26 west winds at about 5 to 10 miles an hour. So the breeziness that was with us earlier on this afternoon, that's pretty much out of here. Not a whole lot going on right now, but that's going to change. We'll wake up the partly cloudy skies tomorrow morning. By tomorrow afternoon, we're overcast, and then we are watching this system move through first as some rain, then a transition over to snow, and then it's out of here by about 11 or 12 o'clock. So there's a very narrow window for that storm to come through. Wednesday, we clear out, but there could be some snow squalls that work in. We're going to have a gusty wind out of the northwest again, much like something that happened a couple weeks back. Not a major thing, but you could get a burst of snow here or there, and that could reduce your visibility. 44 on your Tuesday. Clouds will thicken up. Late day rain to mix to snow, and generally this is what I'm thinking. Thoughts haven't really changed. A trace to an inch for much of the area, and if there's one region that will see 1 or 2 inches of snow, your best chance, at least, right here through Cumberland, Western Atlantic, Eastern Camden and Gloucester, Eastern Salem County, up into Burlington, and Ocean County. So there's maybe a 30-mile-wide track here where you could potentially overperform. By tomorrow morning, I'll have a better idea of exactly what's going to play out, and we'll have an updated map for you. Not a major thing, but a nuisance event. I'm expecting most of the accumulating snow on grassy surfaces, on your porches and whatnot. And if something called high vertical velocities occur, that's the snow falling at a quick pace, and yeah, on untreated surfaces, you could absolutely see some snow on those side streets and the streets that are less traveled. 41 on your Wednesday, partly cloudy, blustery and cold. Winds back up to 15 to 20 miles an hour, so our real field numbers will be down into the 20s. Follow me on Facebook, Instagram, and Twitter. It's at Nor'easter Nick. You can go to my website, nor'easternick.com, for the latest as well. Sunny on Wednesday and Thursday. Friday at 56, mostly cloudy skies. We set the stage for some rain, but toasty weather coming our way on Saturday. Have yourselves a great night.